Thanks, Kelly. We don't hear much from Ryan Shoenmakers, who, at just 21, has probably worn a career's worth of criticism. But any knock isn't from within. Coach Alistair Clarkson is backing his quietly spoken defender to play a key role with the Hawks for many years to come.
A small-time figure from the outside, within the walls of the Hawthorn Football Club, Ryan Shoenmakers has a big part to play. Alistair Clarkson is a fan, yet he remains much maligned by the Hawks faithful.
I try and block it out. I just look to play my role and support out my teammates.
I think a lot of supporters forget that he's only young and he's still developing. So, you know, he's had a fantastic season and he's really, you know, nearly one of our most improved players. And to play on the big gorillas every week, and I think he's held his own most weeks.
Clarkson looks upon Shoenmakers as the Hawks' equivalent of Magpie Ben Reed, a slow developer who, with persistence, will become a key player.
He's not a monster of a man, but he's learning his craft pretty well for us, and we've been really happy with the contributions that he's made.
The pressure will be on Shoenmakers and co down back. Even the coach admits it could well be where the premiership is won and lost.
If we can win that battle, we know it'll give us a much greater chance of winning the game. Alternatively, if we lose that battle, we know we're going to have our work cut out.
We've got a good group of guys down there. We'll look after each other as much as we can.
Having taken in the build-up to the season's biggest game, there'll be no breaking of routine in his pre-match preparation.
Just a regular night before a game, so I'll sit at home and have some pasta and just watch some TV, stay pretty relaxed.
That could be easier said than done. Roger Aldridge, 10 News.